Whiskey takes it for the masses, or for a blending of the people. It's, to me, a sociological revolution, very, very quietly bringing the people together. And through music, going to their feet instead of their heads, maybe. And I saw the reaction of people around New York, and I saw a hit being made on the floor. 150,000 singles were being sold in the New York market with very little radio play on the pop station together. And through music, going to their feet. And through music.
Through music. Music.